driving me crazy for 3 fucking years. I finally can't take it anymore.